Hi guys, it's me Ehsan from Techno Diaries, and today our topic is how to sort data in ascending or descending ways in Google Sheet. So guys, let's get started. So guys, to sort our data in ascending or descending ways in Google Sheet, first you have to open Google Chrome, and after that guys, you can see here the option of Google App. So click on it. Guys, here you can see Google Sheets option, so simply click on it. So after that guys, here you can see black option, so click on it. So now guys, here you can see Google Sheet homepage. So guys, to sort data in ascending or descending, so you have to simply create a sheet. Like I'm going to create a sheet. So guys, this is the sheet. So guys, I want to sort sheet alphabetically, so simply select the sheet. After that guys, here you can see the option of data, so click on it. Now after that guys, here you can see sort range, so click on it. And here you can see advanced range sorting option, so click on it. Now in this option guys, here you can see data has return row, so check this option. And you can select a name, and guys, here you can see sort by A to Z or descending Z to A. So guys, first I'm going to show you ascending sort data, so click on it, sort. So guys, here you can see sort data in ascending. So guys, to check descending, so you have select again this sheet, and now guys, click on data, click on sort range, and click on descending, click on sort. So guys, here you can see in descending way. So guys, here you can see we have sort data in ascending or descending ways in Google Sheet. So guys, you can also sort data in ascending or descending ways in Google Sheet by following this process. I hope you will find this video informative. If you like it, press the like button and subscribe our YouTube channel Techno Diaries. Have a good day.